At long last, Link took up the Master Sword and proved himself the hero of legend. Armed as he was with the Blade of Evil's Bane, Link easily dispatched the newly revived Wisrow. The evil magician's parting words in their ears, Link and his allies set out to confront Sia at the Temple of Souls. With a string of victories behind them, the Hyrulean army's morale had improved remarkably. Even Link began to feel that he was invincible while the Master Sword was in his hands. Soon he was allowing overconfidence to cloud his judgment, rushing headlong into hordes of enemies. Sia had been waiting for Link to overextend himself, giving her a chance to strike. And as the two sides battled, unknown eyes watched from the shadows.
Thank you. Thank you.
Link's rashness nearly cost him his life as shadowy doubles overwhelmed him. At the last moment, Link's allies salvaged a rescue from otherwise certain defeat. The Master Sword is a mighty weapon, but its true power can be used only by someone who understands the bonds of friendship. The Hyrulean army was rallying its strength, but Sia's forces still controlled much of their homeland. The only way to save Hyrule was to defeat Sia. The Hyrulean army headed to the Valley of Seers to force a decisive battle. But Sia did not sit idle, despite her overwhelming advantage. She found new ways to fortify her troops using her own life force. The cost to herself was irrelevant so long as she crushed her enemies. The final battle between the armies of light and darkness was about to unfold.
off your sleeve.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Link and his friends defeated Sia and her legions, returning peace to Hyrule. But that peace would be short-lived. At the moment when Link drew the Master Sword from its pedestal, he had inadvertently broken the seal on the last spirit fragment's prison, setting it free to unite with the others. His spirit made whole, Ganondorf was reborn. His first act was to return to Gerudo Desert, the center of his power in Hyrule. Once there, he summoned the spirits of Zant and Ghirahim from their imprisonment to serve him. Finally, Ganondorf would hold the complete Triforce in his hands and wield its full power. Knowing his enemies were approaching, he built a stronghold in Gerudo Desert for the coming battles. With Zant and Ghirahim at his side, Ganondorf was poised to conquer Hyrule. The future was bleak for the forces of light.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
With terrifying speed, the reborn Ganondorf raised his army and fortified his position in Gerudo Desert. More powerful than ever, he moved to take the scattered pieces of the Triforce. His first target was a Triforce of Power, still in Lana's possession. Ganondorf had wielded it long ago and claimed it as his right. Regaining it would give him the might to seize the other two pieces. With this thought, Ganondorf led a massive army to the Valley of Seers. Knowing she could never defeat him, Lana fled the valley even as the Hyrulean army rushed to her aid. But Ganondorf outmaneuvered her and cut off her retreat, attacking fiercely to retake the Triforce of Power.
Thank you. Yeah.
Ganondorf's forces had defeated the Hyrulean army and wrenched the Triforce of Power from Lana's grasp. Yet the other two pieces remained with Link and Zelda in Hyrule Castle. If Ganondorf could take the castle and complete the Triforce, Hyrule would be at his mercy. He readied his army for a siege. Meanwhile, Zelda's forces stood ready to defend their home at all costs. Link stood at the head of the army, the shining Triforce of Courage inspiring his troops. This battle would decide Hyrule's fate. Would the light endure? Or would darkness spread to every corner of the land? The next moments would decide.
Yeah. Thank you. kid.
Ganondorf had assembled all three pieces of the Triforce. With its unlimited might, he summoned ever greater hordes of monsters. Seeing that the battle was won, Ganondorf vanished from sight. When Zelda learned of the Demon King's disappearance, she saw a thin ray of hope. If the remaining Hyrulean army could defeat Zant and Ghirahim in their master's absence, perhaps there was a chance. Taking the fight to the enemy's stronghold in Gerudo Desert, Zelda was determined to end the war before the day was through.
Ah!
Yeah. Thank you.
after Zelda's triumph in Gerudo Desert. Impa's forces managed to pinpoint Ganondorf's location. He had conquered Hyrule Castle and transformed it in his own image. From this fortress, he prepared for an unspeakable ritual. Link, Zelda, and all of their allies from across the ages marched toward Ganon's tower, ready for the final, decisive battle. If they fell, all of Hyrule would fall with them.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you.